Hi, I'm Johanna Nyman and I'm the president of the European Youth Forum. The most pressing issue in Europe today, it's clearly people's access to their social and economic rights. Especially when you look at young people, the numbers of youth unemployment are huge. Far too many young people do not have a job, do not have the possibility to support themselves or to build a stable future. This has to change. And I am sure that if Europe gets together, if we all combine our forces, if we speak up for these issues, we are the ones who can change this reality.